Alright guys, we're out here in Oak Glen Boulevard. I'm out of breath because I was running. But we're right down from 5th Street on Oak Glen. There's a car sitting on the sidewalk. Looks like the car may have went through the bushes. It looks like the car may have went through the bushes onto the sidewalk. I have no idea what's going on. What I wonder is how the hell she got. Maybe she blew a tire. She must have blew a tire and went up right there where the. Let me see. I think you can see where she went up. It looks like she went right through there. She must have blew a tire and slid off, went over the curb right there where the grass is. Right here where the grass is. And up into the bushes. Oh my god. This isn't something you see every day. People sitting on the sidewalk here in Oak Glen in a car. There's a tree branch on the ground. I'm not sure if that's from her. So it looks like Cal's Towing is here. Cal's Towing is gonna be doing the towing. She must have blew a tire or something to end up there on the sidewalk. But for any of you that are wondering why the two police cars are sitting on the side of the road, now you know. This is why. It's gonna be down from 5th Street on Oak Glen. It's not something you see every day. This is weird. I was on my way to the Fat Greek to get dinner. And I saw the two police cars. And I said to my wife, we gotta stop and look at this. So we stopped and I ran up here. And I said, Cal's Towing. Crazy. Wow. So yeah, I guess the deputy is showing where she went across. Oh, here's some tire marks on the road. I wonder if that's her tire mark right there. And she hit right there and went up over the grass. But that's a straightaway, so she must have blew a tire or something. And Cal's Towing is coming up here now. No parking, as you see. But here's Cal's Towing. Here. So Cal's Towing will probably drive up there and park in front of the deputy and pull her out of the bushes from there. She's in the bushes, like she's packed up in there. Real Jimmy Hens, keeping it real for you and you, Kuiper.